It was too cold this morning for Mrs. Thatcher to wear the T-shirt she'd bought to support the Sport Aid appeal, but she was keen to sing the praises of James and Melanie, who'd beaten thousands of school children in sponsored races across the UK.
I think they've done a fantastic achievement. I think the marvellous thing about this is that it is an individual helping. That means that they personally are involved. It's not just money going from the taxpayer. It means that they personally are involved with saying, I want to do something about other children.
James, a pupil at Acton High School, clocked up 1,000 metres in under 2 minutes 48 seconds to win his place in Rome. One word sums up his delight.
Excited. Excited.
Have you been there before?
No, I haven't. I've never been to Italy.
Both of you have won your races. You're much faster than all the other children. You've beaten an awful lot of people to get here. How do you feel about that?
Surprised. Surprised, really.
Bob Geldof inspired 20 million people to run the world last year for the starving in Africa. Next week's launch in Rome is a new initiative to bring an extra $35 million to needy children worldwide through the UNICEF charity.
Certainly the most rewarding thing I've ever done, and to see two kids like Melanie and James today coming along, having run out of 753,000 children and now two kids that are going to represent the UK, it makes it all worthwhile.
With youngsters from six other continents, James and Melanie will light the torch for Sport Aid in front of top athletes. And James is delighted Mrs. Thatcher's behind them.
Everyone makes her out to be bad, but I think she's quite a nice person.
Julie Clive with Sport Aid 88 for Thames News.